So, guys, so I was recording a video, and actually, I was gonna post that video, but then I saw my evil twin coming in through the door. So I ran in here, and he's in here right now. Seems like he has a... I don't know what he has, but I gotta be careful. Oh, shoot. Okay, guys, I gotta be careful. I gotta trap him in here. Well, I'm not gonna trap him in here. I don't want to do that. That should be a good idea, but one of the problems is not that idea. But that's kinda bad, because he could hear, he might break the door.
Okay.
No. Get the camera down. Okay. I came back stronger. This is gonna be right for me. Yes. Ooh, look who it is. It's evil twin. Okay. Gotta not get in trouble. Camera in here. My phone. Escape the bathroom. Alright. Room is right there. Okay. So, I was right there. Dead Rose.
are you?
So stupid. Now it's in the living room throwing me. To be in the cupboard.
Call us up.
Remember.
No. They're not even. Not even, bruh. Stop throwing me with pillows. Bruh. Bruh. Shut up, bruh. Yeah, see? Got you there. How dumb are you?
Siguió pasando y al final
I decided to take the wheel since it's so hot. Jesus. Well, say your bye-byes to your friendly friend, Monteros. Okay.
He's gonna go here. Come in, can you?
Yes. Come in. All right.
Myself. Stupid. The only reason why I'm being with you is because you've got to be. I've been a nice one before. And now you decided to get me mad.
Oh no. I said
Hey. Oh no. Wake. No, wake. Sleep. Hey, no.
Okay. So apparently you left. I'm just gonna get some shut eye and then just take a whole goddamn nap. Right here now. Previous videos. Next month is the last month of vlogs. If I tell him about voodoo dolls, then he's gonna make one. I don't want him to. That's apparently not gonna look like me. He's just gonna make it like random. And then get my DNA and just use it. Just put it on the top. Well, say goodbye to your family fortunes, Eva and Morales. Or Osby or whoever. I don't really know where he is from. Good question. I should have asked that before. Is he a good guy? Or an evil? Well, yes, he's an evil. That's apparently the question. Alright, so. Super Mario plushies.